Baby, I can't get enough of what you do.
Allison and I met at a concert through some friends, Corey and Amber.
We started casually dating then, and we weren't going to make anything serious because he was going to be out of state for school.
After a lot of phone calls and a lot of visits to Columbus and Florida.
9 years later, we are together ever since.
I proposed to Allison actually at High Banks Metro Park.
I've been working a ton, and so I had a random weekday off.
After we walked around, we had our dogs with us, we had a little picnic.
And he just proposed.
And I'm so electrically